All right. Hey, y'all. Been a while. I am actually about to, let me get some light. There we go. Actually about to leave Anjay Villa and Resort. This was my least favorite resort. And I mean, the staff was nice. It was good. You know, it is very pretty. Y'all saw the come in. Y'all saw what it looked like. It's not because of the room size. Room size is fine. But, you know, like I said in that video, it was a little odor problem. And then also, I don't know. I think they need to get sponsored by Tide or OxyClean or something. Because the sheets and the blankets don't be spotless enough for me. No, I'm at bougie. Y'all know y'all will feel the same way. I keep pulling up my bra because my tattoo artist, Ben, she told me not to let my strap, you know, to tuck the strap in. But I feel lopsided. Or is it just me? I don't know. So I might have just go ahead and put that back up. Yeah, bag's all packed up. Checkout is at 12. And about to head to another location. Another place, which I'm really happy. I'm ready to go to this place. I've been ready to go to this place for a while. Let's see if I can put this right here and talk or something. Y'all can see what I got on. All right, just want to show y'all my fat fat. Just got me on some jean shorts. See them? No? Okay. And little pink bodysuit. I don't have my tripod on me. Well, it's in my bag. I didn't feel like carrying it around. I'm just gonna wrap this around my neck for right now. Cause we gotta make the trip. But yeah. Oh, then I have, you know, my stuff to go. You already saw my purple bag. That was sitting over here already. That has my computer and stuff in it. This is the bag I carry around everywhere. And my cord's over there because it's finishing charging my phone. Because I like to be on 100. Excuse me. I'm on 94%. So, 6 more percent. I still got like, 30 something minutes I can to spare before I even gotta check out. I'm about to call a car to come pick me up soon. Got my two bottles. This bottle right here, this is, like I said, you know, you can't drink the water, so I have like, I always buy like a whole bunch of these big bottles. I got another one in here, probably buy two more later. And then this is the water that each hotel give you like bottled water too. But they give you like two bottled waters a day for free. So that's why I go buy the big ones. Two bottles ain't gonna do me no good because I don't drink soda and I don't drink juice. So, you know, I drink tea and shit, but I'm not drinking hot tea every day or hot tea all day. I'll melt. It'd be hot. But now this bottle right here though, I actually put salt in it. So this is salt water for my lip. So I've been basically like holding it up to my lip, doing like rinses to my lip when I, hold on. Maybe I should have used my tripod. It'd probably been easier. So basically when I'm cleaning my lip, I have the stuff they gave me. Well, they didn't give me, that they told me to pick up. It's sort of like a disinfectant that you're supposed to use and stuff. Here it's called Dettol, something like that. I want to say it's almost like, and those other piercing cleansers. Sometimes people use peroxide, you're not really supposed to, but it's something like that. It's disinfected for sores or, you know, anything like that. So I was doing that, but it was like kind of harsh. Like I just felt like, cause you know, it gets dry and stuff. So, cause I can't wait till this thing is finished healing, y'all. Oh, I should finish telling y'all the story I was just saying, huh? But okay, I'm gonna tell y'all this first. I can't wait till it finish healing, because as you can see, I got the ball one. And that's the one you're supposed to start off with, is the ball. I actually want the ones that do not have the ball on it, that sits really tight on your lip. So give me about, I guess, a month. I think it's 6 to 8 weeks I can swap it. So about 6 to 8 weeks I can swap it out, and I'll get the ones that do not have the ball, because that is very annoying. Because like when I'm eating and stuff, I'll be pushing it, or it'll move, or it don't get stuck or anything. It doesn't, like, it doesn't hurt or anything. It's just, I don't like feeling the ball. But yeah, I'm going to get just the regular joint that just sits on my lip, and a different color. Because at the time, all he had was silver and blue, and I would rather had gold, or maybe like a purple or something like that, or maybe even a pink. But I wanted, I don't wear silver, and then I was like, I want something bold, so let me just go ahead and do the blue. But it's the blue. But yeah, but this salt water, what I do, I take the bottle, I hold it over my lip in that section. It's kind of hard, I gotta do it with like two hands, but I hold it that section for like a while, so the salt water can go and help cleanse, and you know, I'm like move it and stuff, so it's like moving around and cleansing and stuff. And then also after I let's say I eat something, I'll rinse my mouth with salt water. So like yesterday when I went out to the restaurant, I had this bottle with me. So once I finished eating and I was walking, I put some in my mouth and gargled it and stuff, moved it around so it can get down up in here, and then I spit like that into the street. And I know it's like, all right, that's so rude, you're a girl, it's okay. These old ass, excuse me, these old women out here, they be like, they be just be spitting and they be doing everything. So I knew I was fine. I was it. And I spit it out. But yeah, I hold it over it, help cleanse it out. Cause I have the other one. I'll still do the disinfectant too. I just won't do it like 3 times a day like they were saying, because that thing is strong and it makes my lips really dry, and it's hard. Like, yeah, I got chapstick on. I put chapstick on and stuff, but it's hard, you know, to try to get chapstick all up in between here sometimes. So, and that stuff is strong, and it make your lip, like, really dry. So, I don't want to walk around here like I got crusty lip. Like, you know, I had something on my lip. But I don't. No, I don't. Just lip ring. That's it. Just a lip ring, baby. But, you know, I'm about to leave here. I'm ready. I'm ready to go to the next spot, see where I'm gonna be at, see what I'm about to do. Alright, love y'all. Nom, 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 nom. Y'all, I'm at my new resort. This is the lobby. I'll show y'all the front in a minute. I'm just getting checked in. I'm a little early, like always. Look at this bad boy. Look at all them steps over there. My bag is so heavy. I hope they got an elevator. They don't. We about to be struggling. This is the restaurant, y'all. That's downstairs. I'm upstairs at the restaurant. It's pretty. It is so pretty. And after I eat, I'm about to go do a hot oil treatment. That would be one of them happy endings. Already, I got a massage booked for every day. Today, massage and manicure. Tomorrow, I'll let y'all know. But today is hot oil, massage, and manicure. I'm so excited. I had no idea. Woo. Sorry, it's so dark. Okay, just bought me my drink. No, it's not alcohol, y'all. They always give you like a fruit drink or like a tea every time you come into a new restaurant. Every time you come into a new hotel, even some of the restaurants will give you like this complimentary tea or fruit drink. Some of them, not all of them. Then they gave me a flower. He said so I can look Balinese. I look Balinese, y'all. Right. I look Balinese. I look like I belong here. So y'all, I'm getting my first massage. I know I just got here, but I'm only spending a certain amount of days here. And I'm getting a hot oil treatment and manicure today. This is the spa room. Look at this view. It's ridiculous. Alright, so I'm about to sit down now.
Okay. That is okay for you.
Yes, ma'am.
Thank you.
Now I'm about to get me a manicure. And this is the setting. This is how it's set up. Get me a manicure now. The massage was good. Hot oil massage was really good. So, I am now leaving the spa. It was down there. This is my new resort. Hey. Isn't it beautiful? Which way did I come from? This way. You see this? This is the pathway to walk. I still haven't been to my room because I went straight to the spa. Well, get some lunch and then the spa. It's dark. I gotta go downstairs first and pick up something and make sure something's scheduled for me. But next I'll be showing y'all the room and we'll be seeing it together for the first time. There goes the pool. It's a pretty infinity pool. It's crazy. The spa was on the first floor. The lobby's on the fourth floor. So now I'm on the fourth floor. Look at this, y'all. It's pretty. It also has a gym. Y'all, my screen is so... It also has a gym. You see the elephants? My grandma, Ella, loved elephants, y'all. She used to keep a whole bunch of them on her table when I was a little girl. And that's where I was earlier when I was up there eating. Now I went to the lobby. And look at it, it's so pretty. And there's actual koi fish. Okay, not, I don't think in this one, or is it? Look. This is just the outside part, y'all. It's so pretty. And the beautiful lobby. All right, y'all, so I am going to show y'all my room. There goes an elevator right there. And this is the way that we came down, though, to my room. Okay. It's one of those keys you have to insert to get the power going in the room. But this is my room. Got a little desk. Got my bed. Here's a flat screen TV right here in front of it, which we all know Laverne ain't gonna use. I never use it. Hey guys. And then in here is where the toilet is. I just love how they have the toilet so separated, y'all. Y'all have no idea. Then this is my sink. Isn't that so cool? Remind me of the Flintstones. And then I have this closet. Like they all come with closets. Ugh. And it comes with a safe, a laundry bag. If I want laundry done, I also get a robe to wear. I like to wear a robe around. The camera making noise. Come on, baby. And then this right here. We got the shower, overhead shower. Then we got the big beautiful tub. And then the view outside the tub. And then let me go show y'all. Y'all ready? What's all this? Oh, I can do salt baths and stuff. Right now, that bath under that tub look clean. I probably would mess with that. I don't mess with tubs in places. Now, let me show y'all what got my heart right now. Open it up. And here we go. Got the sitting area, more sitting area. And then this, y'all, is my view. Isn't that beautiful? This is my view in the morning, and I can have breakfast in my room if I like. I can sit out here and eat breakfast. Yeah, it's freaking beautiful. God, there's mosquitoes. Let me get back in and close this door and charge this camera up. I got like 10%, but y'all, it's beautiful. Look how deep out there I can see. Mm. Well, this is my new place. It's called the Sankara Resort. Hold up. Sankara Villas and Resort. Suite and Resorts. I know I'm saying it wrong, but it is called a Sankara. So, I forgot to tell y'all about my spa treatment. It was wonderful. I had a hot oil massage. Basically, they make you get butt booty naked. Then they give you these like throwaway drawers, right? But them throwaway drawers is like one size fit all. So, you know, my booty was hanging out just a little bit because I was like, girl, I can't pull these all the way up. I'm sorry. But she was like, I know. She said, I'm sorry. One size. You know, so, you know, me and her laughed or whatever. And then I had a manicure too. But that massage, y'all, I never had a hot oil massage. I had massages, but not a hot oil massage. A hot oil massage was really, really good. Really good. It was nice and warm. It was just banging. Even massage the booty too. I was like, what? Because I like a booty massage. I like my behind massage. I be feeling weird, you know, asking them, like, will you massage my butt, you know? But, you know, they massage the whole body here. No, not your chest, but, you know, everything else is, like, massage. Or your, okay, for the ones that are trying to be, you know, think that way. They massage everything you're supposed to massage. But it was good. So I booked, and I have another one booked for tomorrow. Tomorrow is the hot stones, and I'm doing a facial tomorrow, which I need, because this hard water is killing me. And then I have another one after that. I got a package, this coconut package. They're going to do all this stuff or whatever. And then I'm also tomorrow I got somewhere I'm going. So, yay! I guess I will record that for y'all tomorrow. Alright, so I'm about to eat. Night for me. Good morning to y'all, huh? Alright. Love y'all.